head of a group helping people flee Belarus, has been found dead near his home in neighboring Ukraine. And Vitaly Shizhov's body was found hanged in a park in Kyiv a day after he failed to return from a jog. Police have opened a murder inquiry to determine if he had been murdered and his death made to look like suicide. Shizhov led the Belarusian house in Ukraine, helping those who left Belarus after a violent crackdown.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.